Well, this isn't something you see every day. Dozens of goats got to cruise down the Chicago River today. The five-boat parade departed from the city winery dock just before noon. It was part of an end-of-summer celebration by ComEd. The goats are part of a herd of more than 200 that help clear vegetation throughout the state. ComEd uses them in hard-to-reach areas near power lines. According to the company, they help cut costs and reduce safety risks for workers.